Why do you think people have fallen in love with this show so much, these characters?
Probably the Irish charm, like just how so a lot of people from Ireland can relate to that, and a lot of people from England can laugh at that. so it's kind of, you know, I think it's, and also the writing as well. Chris O'Dowd and Nick Vincent Murphy just really know how to do it well, like, and also they're all very great actors as well, and it's really great, and it's very, very funny as well. So if anybody hasn't watched it. We filmed the third series last summer, and so that'll be out hopefully in the next few months.
And what can fans expect? How does it compare to the first couple of series?
It's they're kind of get out of the house more. Martin and Pork visit their uncle in Dublin, Uncle Danny, and so that's kind of interesting. Finally, get away from Boyle, and there's a few, like Boyle, which is where the show is based. It has the highest amount of UFO sightings in Europe, so and so there's a few UFO things in that. So yeah, it's very good. Possibly even better than the other series, but you'll just have to wait and see.
You mentioned there Chris. I mean, Chris O'Dowd is a phenomenal talent. What's it been like working with him on that experience?
Just amazing. He's a seriously funny guy, and he brings something to the character as well. And he also directed the third series as well. So he wrote it, he starred in it, he directed it, he produced it. I mean, he literally, well, it's just amazing, like how much he did. And he was still really like. Excited to be doing it, and really funny as well at the same time. He's really good at directing. I think he has a knack for it. He would be really funny, but then he'd be really serious, everybody would be really tense, and then he'd make some really funny joke, and he's just really good.
Of course, fans have their favourite moment, their favourite episodes from the first couple of series. Do you have any looking back?
I seriously love in the second series the dirty dancing scene where Chris jumps up and I catch him in my arms and I spin him around, and then it turns out, you know, Chris is imaginary so nobody else can see him, so everybody else is just looking at me going like, because, and there's nothing happening. So it's very, very good. That's probably my favourite bit, and a lot of people told me that's their favourite bit. And then also the bit on the wall where we're dancing on top of the wall, and then my sister in the show comes down, she's like, what is he doing? It's very funny.